In iCons, we set our engineering and science students into diverse teams, and we challenge them to work on the big problems of our day. So when they're done with the 4 years of college, they're ready to hit the ground running.
The iCons program is changing the landscape in science education, and we think it's giving our students really a leg up when it comes to problem solving and creative thinking.
The iCons program provides many different internship opportunities. Two of our students, Marco and Cindy, did internships at Waters Corporation.
I've been impressed from the students that came in here. Their fresh perspectives, their ideas. I think it can go a long way. I think this is just the beginning.
It's different. It's not a normal internship. The iCons program is a multidisciplinary program. It's a different avenue.
iCons case study at school typically includes the steps of inception, engagement, research, create, and reflect. And we've been doing that, so it has been exactly like an iCons case study.
iCons brings in the educational concepts, and Waters brings in the concrete experience. So you need them both to really have an interdisciplinary collaboration.
Cindy and Margo have been looking at addressing the problem of microbiological growth and preventing it so that it doesn't cause downstream effects. So it's a very relevant problem to not just Waters, but to the entire field of liquid chromatography.
They dove right into these problems, whether it was some experience from within a classwork, so Cindy brought in some of her microbiology experience, actually looking at culturing some bacteria within our group, and Marco brought in some of these interest electronics and actually helped build devices to test within our lab.
I had some ideas about additives we could use. Marco had some ideas about some cell disruption techniques, and then we had input from Jim Murphy on, well, will those chemical additives cause problems for the system?
At Waters, you might be working on a project that's interdisciplinary between chemists, engineers, biologists, manufacturing technicians, and you really get that concrete aspect.
They've done a fabulous job. They've exceeded all of our expectations, and they've also worked on a very difficult project. So I've been surprised at each turn of the bend with their creativity and their resourcefulness.
The alliance that's developed between the iCons program and Waters is especially important for the university and for the College of Natural Sciences, and it's because it really helped to validate that this program was on the right track.
It's been a blast working here. I learned a lot, I got to meet a lot of great people, and gotten a lot of great career advice as well.
My experience here at Waters this summer has been life-changing.
What we've learned from this experience is that our iCon students are indeed receiving outstanding training. We look forward to our continuing partnership with Waters and with other companies.